South Africa's favourite children's show, Takalani Sesame, is back for a new season.
The show's starting!
These are some highlights of two children watching an episode from season 13.
Takalani Sesame.
The song always makes me smile.
In each episode, one of the Muppets leads a game, while a group of neighborhood friends watch the fun play out.
They're playing Zico's game today.
Welcome to Zico's Fabulous Finding Game.
Zico's game is the one where he hides stuff and then the players have to find them.
Zico's gonna hide those balls with stars in the community center in dark places.
Then the players have to find them, right?
Yep.
While playing, one of the characters starts to experience a big feeling.
I think Moshe is worried about going into dark spaces because he's scared of the dark.
I guess so, because he doesn't seem that excited like he always does.
Yeah, he looks scared.
The places are very, very dark.
Where's Moshe going?
Maybe he's trying to hide so he doesn't have to play the game.
Mama and Zuzu are worried about Moshe. Mm. We think he might be having a big feeling.
I think he's gonna ask him what is he worried about.
I'm afraid of the dark.
I'm also afraid of the dark.
Then we go into a segment in which we learn ways to help us manage our big feelings.
It's time for the Big Feelings Explorers!
They're always playing in the beginning of the show.
I don't know.
You can do it.
He looks like Chad is scared. He doesn't want to go on the stepladder.
Chicken! This is the part of the show when they have a big feelings alert. It's Elmo.
And it looks like he's having a big feeling.
Looks like he's very scared.
Elmo really wants to play with Turtle in the clubhouse. But it's dark inside.
Elmo's afraid of the dark.
One way to feel better when you're afraid is to belly breathe. Take a slow, deep breath in.
Slowly breathe out.
Maybe when I'm in the dark next time I can try belly breathing.
Next up, the characters check in with each other and apply the coping strategy that they just learned.
You were so brave to go inside the fort, even though you were feeling afraid of the dark.
Thanks, Moshe. But Elmo only felt brave after Elmo tried the belly breathing.
Will you try belly breathing with us?
Yes.
Take a slow, deep breath in with Elmo. And now slowly breathe out, feeling your belly move in.
Belly breathing really helped me feel less afraid.
I think Moshe's gonna face his fear of the dark.
Okay.
He's using the belly breath to calm down a bit.
He found it!
Yay!
When the game's finished, we go into an animated segment that playfully teaches basic math skills.
Welcome to Elmo and Zoe's math adventures.
Excuse me, but did somebody say more and less? Hello, everybody.
Grover!
This cup has more.
Let's say you have 10 of them. The other has 2. You have more than them.
Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Then we go into an unscripted chat between a Muppet and a child about topics like kindness, sharing, and community.
Since you're growing up and you're getting bigger, what do you do with your clothes?
I donate them.
Really?
Yeah.
I like these little chats. They're fun.
And it's also really inspiring.
You said expiring.
Inspiring.
You said expiring.
Episodes end with a song and dance by the Muppets, kids, and South African celebrities.
Show respect, yeah!
How we are and what we lose.
Show respect!
And to learn what is special about everyone.
It was a pretty nice show so far.
Yeah.
Why are you frozen?
Don't know.
Okay.
Join us on the new season of Takalani Sesame, weekdays at 3:30 on SABC2.